This one might be a long one. If I'm going to do it in roughly the same order, that means the Temple of the Elk is next. That's a son of a bitch. That's a tough one. I would like to get to second level before I did that, but chances of that are pretty remote. Got a rope. Got 22 rations. I've got how many days? 70. Got roughly 10 days to kill. What else do we need? We can get shitty experience points for. Nah. That one there, we can do that one first. That's tough too, but it's not as tough as. Secret room, we found that. Found that. Well, we haven't found it yet, but we know where it is. Okay, yeah, alright. It's a gold situation. Normally, before I shut down, I get everything set for the next game. I don't know if that's the case here. It's been a couple days. Probably did all this already. Alright, so we're going to for sure... I don't know when I did the Two River Fields in... Two Rivers Field in the other playthrough. I'm not going to worry about it. I don't think it was a integral part of any episode, so do that one. That's some experience points. The traps I should be able to get pile over second level at least. Then I'll do the waterlogged, aka the boggy lowland. Let's see here. Oh, I memorized it. Okay. Yes. We don't have one. Yes. I don't think there's any poison here, so I'm gonna hold off on that for now. Those boggards are tough rascals sometimes, though. Especially being low level.
A solid plan.
Headshot.
This will hurt.
Wow, this guy's a wall of hit points. There's a wolf. And some traps. Oh, going the wrong way.
You should have run!
Pile from the bushes, misses.
Strike with all your might!
Get out of the way. I've got a feeling we're in like some kind of weird area. Oh, shit. Aggroed that other... That's not good. That's not good at all. Let's hope that boggart holds out.
Out of my way!
What a shot.
Strike! You should have run!
For all the money. Oh. Yeah, get a free round.
We shall overcome.
Back to the task at hand.
Hmm.
Let us not hesitate.
Let us not mess around with these traps. Or I need a second level character.
Interesting. I've spotted something.
It's time to act! That was easy!
Together we stand.
Hubris pile.
Trivial task.
All right. So much easier on this new computer. I don't have to worry about what level the cursor won't work. I won't be able to take stealth or knowledge arcana on that level.
Check that out.
I will. Encounter.
I am superior!
Sometimes can go a little wrong.
Don't hold back.
Okay, he kept his feet. CMD is 16. Boggard and trap and some treasure.
This will hurt.
Get there from here.
Back!
Let's hear you cry.
Interesting.
I should turn it off now and spread out all the experience points. I'm not going to do that. Alright. How close is everybody now? 13. We're not going to make it.
I will guide us.
There's not enough left in the boggy lowlands. Did I actually check out where the wolves were? I like saying wolf instead of wolf. I like saying roof instead of roof, too. I don't know why. Worsh is another one of my favorites. Extry. Whenever I hear Larry McReynolds from NASCAR say extry, I get a big smile on my face. In fact, we do want to enter that area. Pyle wants a crack at this chest again.
Our path leads on.
Says, I don't give a fuck if it's dark. Do I have a potion of reduced person? I do not. I've got a large. Alright.
I stand ready.
My skills are absolute.
They are pretty good, Pyle, but I think you're going to get shut down here. Yeah, by a long shot. Next level. The boggy lowlands, aka the waterlogged lowlands. I know. Let's camp. It's extra hit points. This is. Come on. Show me what it is. Yeah, take it. I'll try it. Blew it. Worst haggis ever. Determined that we should explore the lowland, boggy or not.
Hmm.
think I've ever encountered that word before, frowsy. Let's get a definition of that word. Even in all my playthroughs, I don't think I ever noticed it. I usually just skip past all the stuff. I usually don't read it. Scruffy and neglected, it means. It's an actual word. Failed. You bastard. Needed a 7 and you rolled a 5. And we lost our rope. Dillman. We're cocking this up good. It'd be funny if you could just die right here. You should be able to. Failed again. These XP are not cheap at all. These are all very makeable checks. Oh, we're going to get our cocks handed to us at the Temple of the Elk. Finally, somebody. The one person we don't need to make the check for experience points. Which we didn't get anyway, I don't think. Made the check. It doesn't matter whether I make this check or not. I fucked it anyway. God. I'm gonna fail this check bad. That's what I should have did. I should have put lesser restoration on myself. Jesus. That was terrible. Absolutely atrocious. How much wisdom damage? 3 points of wisdom. All right. Over that. Get your shit on. That was terrible. How else am I gonna get those experience points? Oh, okay. Get a little bleed through here. A little blurring. Not seen that before. Thank you. We should go straight to the Temple of the Elk, but I'm not going to. Blew it bad. Oh, you'd have thought that would have been quicker. I didn't have it connected though. One point of wisdom. All right, that's enough though. Let's see. Because I'll get one back overnight, and I'm going to rest again. Like a coward. What we're going to do to help this little endeavor that we'll be taking part in very shortly is they're going to buy me some plus one full plate. Should probably be buying the bag of holding. But I want to survive. We got 14. If I do I don't have too many, but I don't have too few. You know what I'm saying? This is dangerous. Where are you going? Any cheap experience points here? No. Could do the Fangberry Cave, but that's episode 10, which is Spoken Boken. Any other cheaper experience points laying around? Maybe find the crazy druid. Although at first level she'd probably smoke us. Or the insane dryad. I'm just making up random shit now. The crazy druid. Oh, you know the crazy druid. Hey, Harem. Let's get a text from Harem here. What does he have to say? Nothing about Tartuccio. Just the end of times. I don't think this boggard one will be enough, and it's kind of tough. Taking on 2-3 boggards at a time. I'm gonna pass on by. I'm gonna walk on by. I'm gonna take my time around here, though. That's the.
I feel tired.
All right, we'll camp then. Entox cooking has been shit. All right, well, that didn't take long. That was a disappointment as well. So I'll turn this off.